Okay, last station. So this is station. And at this station, we have a piece of cardboard that's kind of taped down on our station. And this is representing a dead animal that maybe a vulture or scavenger would eat, or an eagle. And which tool do you think would be most effective? We've got a spoon, our tongs, tweezers, clothespin, or staple remover. So which would be the most effective at pulling these cardboard pieces off to eat?